Mike is
$100 deposit from that guy on the battery, didn't he?